everyone. My name is Dashwin and I am 8 years old. My dream is to become a scientist. What does a scientist do? The Oxford Dictionary defines a scientist as a person who is studying and has expert knowledge in sciences. Famous scientists around the world are Albert Einstein, Thomas Edison, and Isaac Newton. Why do I want to become a scientist? I want to become a scientist because I want to learn about different animals and plants in this world. I love animals and plants and environment in this world. I hope I can save all of them from getting extinct. My creation will be a nature forest where I'll keep all the animals and plants. The tools which I'm going to use are my magnifying glass, my compass, my test tube, my safety goggles, my microscope, and my globe. I achieve my dream to become a scientist. I want to achieve my dream to become a scientist by focusing on my studies in the primary school and then focusing on my science dream in the secondary school and pursue all my studies in a science university. Who will help me to achieve my dream to become a scientist? My parents always encouraged me to believe in myself and my dream. My mother is a teacher in an international school. She is my mentor. She always buys me a lot of good books. Besides, my parents always bring me to science fairs. Will there be any problems in my journey to become a scientist? I believe there are. Edison had to fail 1,000 times only to invent the light bulb. I will use this as an inspiration to achieve my dream to become a scientist. I will work hard to achieve my dream and I hope you will too. Thank you.